स्कूल ऑफ साइंस बामणवा ऑनलाइन अभ्यास रसायण विज्ञान लेसन बे द्रावण में तमारू हार्दिक स्वागत छे। स्कूल दिवसे दिवसे पहला झलक जोईशू अने सौथी पहला जोरदार रिजल्ट विषे तमे विचारी शको छो के अपना मजानु रिजल्ट अहीं तैयार छे के त्यार पछी अपनी स्कूल में धार्मिक कुमार ने मित कुमार ने हिमाक्षी ने सीबेन ने शू मळ्या छे स्कॉलरशिप विकेटो मळ्या छे अने एज रीते आपणुं आ धोरण 12 नुं परिणाम तमे जोई शको छो। तो एवी ज तमारा पासे पण अपेक्षा साथे आपणे
जय हिंद वाले मित्रों, प्रिय विद्यार्थीओ अने माननीय पेरेन्ट्स, तमे जाणो छो आ महामारी दरमियान बधानी ज नाणाकीय स्थिति सारी नथी, छता लक स्कूल ऑफ साइंसे घणी धीरज धरी ऑनलाइन टीचिंग चालू राख्यू छे। आम लक स्कूल पोतानी फरज चूकी नथी, तो आपणे आपणी फरज चूकवीशी ने। तो विद्यार्थी मित्रों, वालीगण, जे विद्यार्थीनी गया वर्षनी फी बाकी छे ए भरी देवा अमारी नम्र विनंती छे।
प्रिय विद्यार्थी मित्रों अने माननीय पेरेन्ट्स, आपणे ऑनलाइन टीचिंग चालू ज नथी राख्यू, पण अन्य करता आपणे घणुं सारुं कार्य पण कर्युं छे। हवे ऑनलाइन टीचिंग लगभग 5 महीना थवा आव्या, तो चालू सत्रनी त्रिमासिक के 6 मासिक फी तो भरावी जोईए। हजु आपणे घणुं कार्य આગળ કરવાનું છે, માટે શિક્ષકો અને સંસ્થાનો જુસ્સો જળવાયેલો રહે, જો ફી ભરાશે તો એ પર આધારિત શિક્ષક પરિવારના ઘર પણ ચાલશે। આ મહામારી દરમિયાન આપણે એકબીજાનો સહકાર બનીએ।
જય હિન્દ વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો અને વાલી મિત્રો, આપ સર્વે આ ફી નિયમિત ભરી ઓનલાઈન ટીચિંગ માટે શાળાના શિક્ષકો અને મેનેજમેન્ટનો ઉત્સાહ વધારશો, સંસ્થાને નિયમિત આર્થિક સહકાર આપી આપના બાળકની શૈક્ષણિક કારકિર્દીને વધારે વેગવંતી અને સશક્ત બનાવશો। સો ઇટ્સ અવર હમ્બલ રિક્વેસ્ટ ટુ ઓલ ઓફ યુ ટુ પે ધ ફીસ એઝ સૂન એઝ પોસિબલ। થેન્ક યુ સો મચ।
વેલકમ ડિયર સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ લક સ્કૂલ ઓફ સાયન્સ, વી આર હિયર મીટિંગ અગેન for the lesson number 12, and that is the aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. Dear students, in this topic we have discussed a lot about the origin of a carbonyl carbon and how this carbonic carbon is converted into different kind of compounds. So now today our target will be to watch out the structure of carbonyl carbon, and the structure of carbonyl carbon is very very important to study. If we will go with the carbonyl carbon, then you know the carbonyl carbon is nothing but the carbon and oxygen has double bond in between. Now carbon and oxygen has double bond in between, and also you know that carbon requires 4 bonds, and these 4 bonds are attached in this pattern. Now if we will talk about the bond type of this 4 bonds, then this carbon has sigma bond and 1 sigma bond between the carbon and oxygen. Okay, so according to that you can say there are 3 sigma bond in carbonyl carbon. There are 3 sigma bond in carbonyl carbon. Now remaining bond. So remaining bond is nothing but the, it is having carbon's p block or p orbitals, 1 electron and 1 electron of p orbital of oxygen, and these two combines to form the another bond that is known as pi bond. So generally we can say that in carbonyl carbon the 3 bonds are sigma bond and 1 bond is pi bond, and including these 4 bonds are originated. Okay, so this is very simple talk carbon having p electrons and oxygen having p electrons to combine to get the pi bond, okay, by overlapping. In addition to this, we can say that the oxygen atom also has non-bonding electron pair. We everyone know कि ऑक्सीजन एटम हैज नॉन बॉन्डिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर ओके सो दैट आई विल ड्रो एल्सवेयर अब यहां तुमने ड्रो करना बताऊं छु आपको और रहवा दीजिए ओके सो दिस कार्बन इज देयर ऑक्सीजन इज देयर दिस ऑक्सीजन हैज नॉन बॉन्डिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर एंड दिस नॉन बॉन्डिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर कैन बी ट्रांसफर्ड हियर एंड देयर सो हियर इट्स इलेक्ट्रॉन क्लाउड्स आर देयर दे आर रैंडमली अरेंज्ड इन दिस पैटर्न and over to this pi bond and this pi bond also having such a pi reaction and you know that pi bond is attached in this pattern so this is our idea now this extra electron of the oxygen due to that reason the attaching carbon these whatever the a and b components are there these all remain in some one plane these are lying in one plane only and this one plane can be shown in this pattern so you can see this is one plane in that case the three material one carbon oxygen a connected and b connected are staying in a same plane while the pi electron clouds are seen in that plane upside and downside okay so this is our pattern of looking of the structure of the carbonyl carbon and in this structure carbonyl carbon we can say this extra electron pair provide negative charge and here positive charge will be there okay so this entire structure is having lovely connection and that remain in same plane and pi electrons clouds will be seen upside the plane and downside the plane so this is our priority connection about this thing okay now the case is there that if we will talk about this three arrangement one arrangement this another arrangement is this and another arrangement is this then one imaginary circle can be taken out from this so this imaginary circle if you will take then you can say that this is the one portion this is the another portion and this is the another portion so circle is divided by this plane planic origination aa plane na je origination che ena thi circle tran part ma divide thai che and it is interesting to know ki all plane are equal and that's why this is 120 degree 120 degree and 120 degree so here we are getting all angles same and that angle are of 120 degree so dear students this is the important thing to note that first in carbonyl carbon three bonds are sigma bond one bond is pi bond pi bond is developed due to the pi p electron of carbon and p electron of oxygen by sharing there more to note that oxygens have to non-bonding electron pair and that make electron clouds to attach the pi electron and due to that reason the pi electron clouds are standing and due to that reason the attachment other attachment than carbon and oxygen and carbon and oxygen other attachment of carbon and oxygen means that A and B that means B hydrogen or alkane or OH or NH2 whatever that but this a b and carbon oxygen they all remaining same plane while the pi electron cloud will be on the top and bottom of the and this is the important thing when we will go the reaction of aldehyde and ketone okay now here this is the our top okay now the in plane they are staying in this way that all angles become equal then it is divided circle in three parts and that all are equal hence the 120 degree 120 degree 120 degree will be the our conjunction so this is the structure of carbonyl carbon and it is useful when we will talk about the reaction now next point in this to talk out is very interesting just we have developed that in carbonyl carbon if we talk then this is the structure of carbonyl carbon now oxygen has higher electronegativity and due to that higher electronegativity we can say oxygen has partial negative charge that every can understand ऑटोमेटिकली कार्बन शुड हैव पार्शियल पॉजिटिव चार्ज. सो पार्शियल नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑफ ऑक्सीजन एंड पार्शियल पॉजिटिव चार्ज ऑफ कार्बन दैट विल मेक सम अट्रैक्शन बिटवीन दिस टू एंड ड्यू टू दैट दिस डबल बॉन्ड बिकम पोलर. This double bond will become polar. Okay, so that's why we can say that carbonyl carbon has polarized structure. Okay, due to the higher electronegativity of the oxygen and relative to carbon. That's why partial negative charge will be developed on the oxygen and partial positive charge will be developed on the. So that's why we can say here you have to note out that now oxygen is negative charge. It has more electron. That means it is nucleosecond. So this is known as nucleophile. Carbon has lost one electron to oxygen. That's why it is seeking electrophile. So it is nothing but the electrophile. So one is here being nucleophile, another one is being electrophile. Okay, so nucleophile, it is going to donate the electron. That's why it is nothing but the Lewis base, and it is going to take the electron. That's why it is nothing but the Lewis acid. So if we talk about this carbonyl carbon, then carbonyl carbon is having such structure, then in that case one atom is Lewis acid, another atom is Lewis base, one is electrophile, another one is nucleophile. So when we will do reaction, carbon will do all electrophilic reaction and oxygen will do all nucleophilic reaction, and that will be the interesting topic. Okay, now if we discuss the polarity of the carbonyl carbon, then ether. So if we discuss about the polarity of carbonyl carbon, then we come to know that polarity of the carbonyl carbon is slightly higher than that of the other. Polarity of carbonyl carbon, that is this polar bond, polarity of this is higher than the any other carbon because it has resonance structure. Because this in resonance structure, we will obtain that for a while this double bond is lost, an electron pair will come here and it lost by this, and that's why this can stay negative for more a moment and this will stay positive for a moment. And that's why the attraction between them will be higher, and that's why the polarity of the carbonyl carbon is more than any other thing. Okay, so compared to ether, the polarity of the carbonyl carbon is more. So I hope that you understand these things. Now we are going to talk about the physical property of the aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. Dear students, physical property ma apne kitni kitni discussion kariye chhe, that I am going to write first on the board. Ke we are discussing in general koi ni pan physical properties apne check kariye chhe tyare pehlu apne ena mate lakhiye chhe about state, order and color. So when we are discussing physical property of anything, then ऊपर जरूरी होता है या नीचे कर दिए जरा. We should discuss first one. पहले आपने सो discuss कर दिए चाहे first one. So first one we are discussing. Okay चलो. के there states, order and color. This we have to discuss first. In second thing, we are going to discuss about the boiling point. Okay. In third thing, we have to discuss about the solubility in water. And in organic compound. So this is our discussion way कि आपने इन्हें क्या-क्या discuss करी सकते थे there. Fourth and fifth also we sometime discuss. Okay, so after solubility we can discuss the density. And fifthly, we can discuss the acidic and basic nature. Okay? But that will be the separate idea. So these five things we have to discuss in any organic compound or any compound as a bare physical property. So I hope that you are going to listen this thing very nicely. So dear students, first we will talk about the state. Dear students, if we talk about state, then the first character of this series is methanol. This is the aldehyde and it is in gaseous form. The second number is ethanol. It is a volatile liquid. Rest of them, rest of aldehyde and ketone, are liquid or solid. So this is our first point to discuss. Okay, if we discuss about the state, then in state the methanol is gaseous, ethanol is volatile liquid, rest of aldehyde, rest of means methanol and ethanol sivayna badha j liquid ya to pachi solid form ma hase. Have a liquid and a solid form ne tame kevi rite derive kari sako? So according to me, this liquid and solid form can be classified according to their number of carbon. If number of carbon are more, then they will be solid, and number of carbons are less, then they will be liquid. So this is the discussion point. Okay, now here we can talk about the order. So we can discuss about the order of this. So these are having the lower aldehyde and ketone, who has less number of carbon. These are having pungent smell. These are having pungent smell. That is aldehyde लाइए के बच्चे अपने methanol लाइए, formaldehyde लाइए. लोग की वो गंदी smell आती हो. Pungent smell. But as the number of carbon increase, the smell is now changed and it is become now pleasant smell. So higher number of carbon having aldehyde and ketone are having pleasant smell. If you will talk about acetone, the three number of carbon, and that acetone is very nice smelling and that can be used as a perfume. Okay, so many things we can say about the smelling of this vanilla, that has the also nice smell and nice taste. So that's why higher number of aldehyde and ketone are using to make the ice cream, to make the pleasant smelling and to make the good taste item. So that is the order about the aldehyde and ketone. Now we are going to discuss about very important thing of the boiling point, and that we can discuss in nice pattern. Okay, so dear students, come on, look at this. Okay, boiling point, if we talk about, then two points we have to discuss in boiling point. And first point is the dipole-dipole attraction. So there is a dipole-dipole moment attraction in between the aldehyde and ketone, and that's why the dipole-dipole arrangement give them higher boiling point. So first term is dipole-dipole attraction will give them more attraction and the boiling point will be high. And next one is nothing but the intermolecular hydrogen bond. And this intermolecular hydrogen bond is also responsible for the higher boiling point. So aldehyde and ketone has two benefit. Their dipole-dipole attraction force and due to their intermolecular hydrogen bond, they are become more possessive and their boiling point becomes very high. And that can be discussed by this example. I will take here 5 material, N-butane, okay, whose melting point, whose, we will discuss about the molecular mass. whose molecular mass is 58. Okay, if second we will take, then that is methoxymethane. Methoxymethane, then its boiling point is, its molecular mass is 60. If we talk about then propanol, so propanol has molecular mass 58, and then we can talk about the acetone, and acetone is also having 58 atomic mass, because acetone and propanol are isotopes, isomers of each other. They are functional group isomer. And lastly we will take propane 1-al, that is alcohol. Propane 1-al and its molecular mass is 60. Now we are going to that check about that boiling point. So if we discuss about the boiling point of N-butane, its boiling point is 273 Kelvin. Its boiling point is 273 Kelvin. If we talk about the methoxymethane, then its boiling point is 281 Kelvin. So alkane karta kono ether no boiling point vadhare chhe. Ether karta propanol no vadhare chhe. It is 322 Kelvin. Okay, if we discuss about the acetone, then it has boiling point 329 nearby chhe Kelvin. And lastly propanol, and propanol has 370 Kelvin. So this is the highest, 370 Kelvin is the highest. So see, you can check out their molecular mass is almost same, 58 60 58 58 60. Their molecular mass is almost same, but if we talk about their boiling point, then boiling point 273 Kelvin, 281 Kelvin, 320. Gradually it is increased. So we can here notify that ke alkane karta ether no boiling point vadhare, ether karta aldehyde no boiling point vadhare, aldehyde karta ketone no boiling point vadhare, and ketone karta alcohol no boiling point vadhare. Alcohol ne extra shu che? To alcohol na intermolecular attraction force to bhoj high che, ane etla mate ena boiling point vadhare. So this we have discussed about the boiling point, and last topic here we are going to discuss about that solubility. Dear students, the lower number of carbon having aldehyde and ketones are very soluble in water. Why they are soluble in water? That I am going to explain. So agar R C double bond O lai lo, ahiya A lai lo, A H bane to aldehyde ane A R bane to ketone. Here also we have same thing, RA, that is aldehyde or ketone, yahan par koi ho sake. Abe e log ne apne kona sathe arrange karva jai raha chhe, water sathe. So in between I have kept water bole chhe. Now we know this carbon with carbon, minus delta, this is plus delta. Water ma to badhane khabar chhe ke this is the structure of plus delta. So aa oxygen ane hydrogen vachche attraction thase. અને આ હાઇડ્રોજન ઓક્સિજન એટલે અહીંયા બે હાઇડ્રોજન બોન્ડ ડેવલપ થાય છે, એન્ડ ડ્યુ ટુ ધીસ ટુ હાઇડ્રોજન બોન્ડ વી વિલ હેવ ધ સોલ્યુબિલિટી ઓફ ધ આલ્ડિહાઇડ કીટોન ની સોલ્યુબિલિટી પાણીમાં છે. સો આલ્ડિહાઇડ એન્ડ કીટોન હેવિંગ સ્મોલર નંબર ઓફ ધ સોલ્યુબિલિટી, સો સ્મોલર નંબર ઓફ ધ કાર્બન આર વેરી સોલ્યુબલ ઇન વોટર. But as the number of carbon increase, the chain become long, the solubility is gradually decreased. So that is, you have to remember ke je nana carbon che એટલે મતલબ જે એસિટોન છે, પ્રોપેન છે, પ્રોપેનોલ છે, એ બધા 3 થી 5 નંબર ના કાર્બન જે ધરાવે છે એ બધા પાણીમાં વેરી સોલ્યુબલ છે. બટ જો એકવાર કાર્બન ની સંખ્યા વધતી જાય છે તો એ લોકોની લેન્થ વધતી જાય છે, અને લેન્થ વધવાના લીધે એ લોકોની સોલ્યુબિલિટી ડિક્રીઝ થાય. So that is our point of the solubility, and last point is very important. They are soluble in organic compound. They are soluble in organic compound, and an organic compound like benzene. પછી આપણા પાસે chloroform છે, carbon tetrachloride છે, કે આવા બધા જે આપણા પાસે એ છે એની અંદર લોકો વેરી સોલ્યુબલ So this is our talk about के बेंजीन, ईथर, मिथेनॉल, क्लोरोफॉर्म जेवा बताज कार्बनिक एनी अंदर लगो सॉल्युबल छे. So this is the discussion of aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. But here we have not taken carboxylic acid. We have complete here the aldehyde and ketone as their physical property. Have a good day.